just dumb luck, had a bubble in place in time, and ultimately cannot be dragged off his horse.
And the weakness of the Defiant in this competition are really starting to show their ugly head. Just managed to see all the things that are there, and the Lannery is coming from the net.
Back.
you said, it might actually be a positive for them to lose a relatively meaningless regular season match.
Yeah.
Right. In order to have them reestablish their sights on that post-season success. Here's Stalker for the match, and this is his Tracer stats. Less than 2 deaths per 10, almost 10 final blows per 10.
And he's just everywhere.